फर्स्ट वेन्यू पे आके ही फाइनल करें बिकॉज वी लाइक इट सो मच बट Too many thoughts on my mind, I can't sleep at night, so I just keep writing. I don't need no help, I don't need opinions, so don't waste my time then. I just been living online, my city don't show me no loving, that's fine. Fuck local radio stations, I got more plays than all of these rappers combined. I'm going again, I've been going in, I'm fed up with so many things. I gotta just let it all out, I'm talking about the shit they've been talking about. Telling me I should do this, telling me I should do that. Telling me things about rap, talking the truth and that stab in my back, they will knock me off track. I look such a TikToker. Seriously, I'm filming everything. Hey, what's up, you guys? Welcome back to another of the vlogs. And aaj ka vlog hai mere wedding venue decision ka. And I will show you guys jo jo hum venues gaye wedding ke liye and what we finally decided. You guys have been waiting for it. I know. I'm really sorry. This is coming so late. Anyways, so let's just start the vlog. तो गाइस पहला वेन्यू है ताज लैंड एंड्स विच इज इन मुंबई बांद्रा एंड दिस वाज लाइक ब्रेथ टेकिंग आई मीन इट इज सो फ्रिकिंग ब्यूटीफुल So guys, they showed us actually two venues inside of Taj Hotel for our dates, which is 12th December. So, pehla venue jo tha, usme like kafi bada venue tha, but it was not that exciting. It was good, it was okay, and it has its outside area, but then iske liye 100 people hona zaruri hai, and since you know, lockdown hai, and we have only a permission of 50 guests. So this is the second, in fact, the venue, the second one, which I really like for a compact 50 people, and this like the lighting and everything, I like this one better than that one, and obviously jab decorations hongi to this will look great. So opposite to this area, there is another of the banquet which is similar to this area and everything. And we chose actually the first one, and this is the second one. It is exactly the same. So I really like one thing, like a venue, जैसे ये है, and बाहर निकलते ही जो area भी आप देख रहे हो, जहाँ we are standing currently, will be the catering area. So ये पूरे area में हमारी catering होगी, and the function will be separate, which is inside the that hall thing. So I really like that. यही वेन्यू फाइनल कर दें
इंशाल्लाह यही फाइनल
ओके फर्स्ट वेन्यू पे आके ही फाइनल करें बिकॉज वी लाइक इट सो मच बट वी विल सी इफ लाइक और कुछ अच्छा लगता है तो लेट्स सी व्हाट हैपेंस
में क्राउड रहता है वैसे पीपल कम दे हैव डिनर
So guys, I don't know if I'm supposed to tell you all the pricing and everything, but a lot of you have been asking me because it gets easier for others to, you know, plan their weddings. So guys, approximate Taj ki jo plate per plate tha, wo 4,100 tha, with mocktails, with tea and coffee included, and with, plus 18% GST. So that was the thing, and they have this minimum billing thing as well. Guys, the next venue which we saw was JW Marriott Hotel, which is in Juhu. So we really liked the outside part and everything, and they also showed us two of the venues. The first is Enigma, this one, and it has this four rooms, and yeah, I'll show you guys. But we found that it is like kind of very dull. I really like the space, which was very bigger, but it has this dull vibe. I don't know why. I look such a TikToker. Seriously, I'm filming everything.
You have to take my legacy.
My God. So guys, they showed us three of the venues, and it is unethical for me to tell you the pricing and everything because we did not choose any of the venues. Everything was really good, but actually humne pehla hi jo venue dekha tha, we were stuck on that, so that's why maybe. And I'll just give you a hint, the prices of the plates and everything were lesser than Taj, but we really liked the first venue, that's why we just, you know, booked that one. What's your month? Okay, Simon. So guys, we are sitting here at the cafe for JW Marriott. And which cafe is this, Simon? Bombay Baking Company. And we are actually deciding all the venues and all the costs and everything, the menus. And Shini is just flaunting her stuff, which she bought just from here. So yeah. So Papa, how did JW feel as a venue? Out of this
marvelous.
World, marvelous. So, हम यहाँ करना चाहिए कि नहीं करना चाहिए?
We'll do it.
We'll do it. Okay. We'll do it, guys. So apparently we did not go for this venue, as I told you guys, and we went for Taj instead. And I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog and our journey and everything. And if you did like this video, comment down below so that I know you guys are enjoying my vlogs, so that wedding ke main aur vlogs upload karu. Next vlog is coming up for the engagement venue, so just stay tuned.